हेलो फ्रेंड, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल टेक W3Wave। दिस इज विजय कुमार, एडमिन एंड फाउंडर ऑफ W3Wave.net। फ्रेंड्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न हाउ टू राइट एन एपेक्स क्लास ट्रिगर ऑन अकाउंट ऑब्जेक्ट। द सिनेरियो इज व्हेन एवर यूजर ट्राइंग टू क्रिएट ए न्यू रिकॉर्ड ऑफ अकाउंट या ट्राइंग टू अपडेट द एग्जिस्टिंग रिकॉर्ड, the n number of contact will created automatically basis of the employee size and all of the contact will associated to this record. So suppose that this record has go to the related list. As you can see, the contact record is zero. That means this record has not any related contact. So as per the scenario, whenever trying to put a number of employee size, the same value of the contact will created automatically usage of the apex class trigger. So let's go one example. I am going to edit this record. Now I am putting some value. Suppose that I am putting two number of employee size. So I am putting, as per the scenario, I am putting two number of employee size. So record of contact will created automatically number of the employee size as well. So indexing starting from zero. So 0, 1, 2, there is 3. As you can count from number of 0, 0, 1, and 2, there is 3. So if you updating this record, the 3 contact will created automatically as per the employee size number, and all of the contact will associate this record of account. So I am putting 2 and now I am saving this record. So friends, this record has been saved successfully. Now going to the related list. So yes, you can see now the 3 contact has been created successfully as per this scenario. I putting 2, so put 2 starting from 0, 0, 1, and 2. So if go to the related list of the contact last name 0, 1, and 2. So there are 3 record has been created automatically based on the employee size. So this scenario I will achieve from apex class trigger. So now going to the coding part. So friends, this is the article of the W3Wave.net. This article written by me. So you need to follow up the step according to this article. So as per the scenario, this article step 1, you need to create apex class trigger. So step 1, go to the developer console. Here go click new apex class trigger, this one. After creating the apex class trigger, name should be this employee size trigger 2, and this is the coding. So copy this coding, click on this icon, copy icon, click here, right click the mouse, copy code. After copying all of the code, go to the developer console of your org. I already created this file name, so I do not need to create same file again and again. So right now I am paste code. After pasting the code, you need to save this file. After saving this file, you will be achieve the same scenario in your browser. So friends, try from your side. If you getting anything issue, please write in comment box. So as can you can see, I write a trigger on account. This is the map. this is the contact, and here I am writing inner query. That means I am writing a inner query. This is the number of contact. This is the based on the record ID of account. So it will work fine. If you trying to delete this record, the number of the contact will automatically decrease. And if you trying to create a new record of account, the number of contact will created automatically based on the employee size. So friends, I will give you this article URL in the part of the description in this video. Trying from your side, copy all of the code from here, go to developer console and paste it. After saving, it will working fine. So if you getting anything issue, please let me know, write in comment box. If you don't have subscribed my channel, please subscribe. I will posting a video day by day as a technically. So if you subscribe my channel, you will get every day new video as per technically. I am not putting theoretical, all of the article I am putting as a technical and a step by step. So if don't have subscribed till now, kindly subscribe it. And if you getting anything issue, kindly put in comment box. Thank you so much.